Brandt Jobe on the tee at the par three.
As we're saying, hole cut on the right, long way away from the water, but there is a bunker there.
Uh-oh.
Chip-ins, holes in one.
The ace for Brandt Jobe. That gets him to 9 under par.
Fixing his ball mark there, he'll pick the ball out of the hole. And when he gets back to the clubhouse, he will be buying some drinks. Hole in one for Brandt Jobe here on the 7th.